this a practice for me to come now and again to address you on the goings on and as a government. It is a thing of joy to tell you today that with our collaboration with police, they've been able to arrest 3 suspects and 3 other collaborators who are suspected kidnappers who are currently being held by police. They were arrested today between Ikere and Iju, particularly in Iju, in Ondo State. I will not give you all the details now, but I will tell you they are majorly operating and living in Ishure Ekiti. The wife of a leader of the gang, suspected leader of the gang, who cooks for the kidnappers and buy cigarettes and all for them, has equally been arrested. Like I told you, during my visit to Ido, Federal Medical Center Ido, and I spoke through my deputy governor when the medical doctors and the members of the university community came to my office, that we will leave no stone unturned to bring these people to book. I'm glad to tell you that it's working out. The kidnapped had been released. The kidnappers have been apprehended. Be assured that we will get the other ones. Wherever they like, let them run to. We are well informed of their whereabouts, and we will continue to trail them until they are brought to book. It is not a political matter, and we will not allow anybody to turn it to politics. Kidnappers or armed robbers don't ask you whether you are a member of any political party. They only want to take you and take your life.